We also have some breaking news that we are following out of Greenwood. A person is dead after an apartment fire. Crews were called to the Cambridge Square apartments this afternoon. That's just south of County Line Road. The caller told the firefighters the hallway was filled with smoke and someone was trapped inside. Fire crews found the victim inside the apartment and took the person to the hospital where they later died. And right now we're still working to learn more about what happened and caused this fire.